calling all hummus lovers, you're gonna wanna try this. This pumpkin hummus is the epitome of fall, and no one's gonna judge you if this plus pita chips is all you eat for lunch. It has a lot of the hummus basics like chickpeas, tahini, and olive oil, but then we're also adding in pumpkin. Eat it as is, or serve it all fancy like for your next holiday get-together. The full recipe is on liveeatlearn.com.